You can feel the electricity in this one.
Silva might be out. Whoa!
He's measuring. And that should do it.
Wow! Here we see it from this angle. We know what this is.
Jeez. Is just dangerous.
Oh, this isn't good.
What a move. Here we see it one more time. Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Well, that's it.
Silva's in desperate straits.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Here we go, outside of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match.
And he's heading back inside the ring. Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Watch out. There's a ladder in the ring now.
Now what? He almost took his head off with that lariat. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out. Not this! That's it! He's out! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Hey, he's going for it again. That's it. He's done.
Take a look at that again.
Sure, he can get back to his feet.
Now back to the ring.
Hey, he's going for it again.
What a maneuver.
Hey, one more time, just in case you missed it.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. For the pin, two, three, Phantom wins.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Oh, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Syndicate, Tokyo, Shane.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one. she missed it.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Is just dangerous.
Wait a minute, they're actually outside Hell in a Cell and climbing the walls of it. Phantom is absolutely focused tonight.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Anderson is visibly shaken after all the punishment from this match.
Oh no, I can't believe this. They're about to do battle on top of this sinister structure.
This is so dangerous, King. The horrors on top of the Hell in a Cell can dwarf what happens inside this demonic structure.
You're darn right it's scary. Think about what's up there. Steel mesh and a 25 Phantom. Phantom hit it.
Watching it again.
There's a cover.
Two, three. Phantom wins.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. Here are some highlights from the match. One in a million is the only way to describe this match. Let's take a look at some of the big moments.
Here is your winner and still WWE Champion representing the Syndicate, Tokyo, Shane.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.